This ball's hit to deep left field. Soriano going back. Take a good look. You won't see it for long. Three-run jack for Jordan Pacheco. And make it a 10-game hitting streak to boot. Get the fountains going early. Number five on the season for Pacheco.
An elevated sinker is going to go a long ways, and that's exactly what he got. Inner half about belt high, and it would pull the trigger very quickly on the pitch. And all Soriano could do is watch it fly along with the other fans here in the ballpark as Pacheco.